I've had a rough few weeks. My to-do list exploded. Well, my actually doing list has made very little progress. I seriously feel like I'm coming apart at the seams, and in moments of panic and anguish, I've flippantly remarked to anyone who will listen, I'm coming unglued. Researchers from Switzerland have discovered there's more to this terminology than meets the eye. It turns out the phrase, I'm coming unglued, is not a cute way to describe the rather unpleasant feelings associated with being under pressure. It quite literally describes what is happening inside a brain subject to chronic stress. Join us for this episode of Better Body Chemistry TV as we discover how chronic stress quite literally unglues your brain. Better Body Chemistry TV is brought to you by Dr. Sandy, a scientist turned gremlin buster, helping you battle sugar gremlins, heifer lumps, and other health horribles through better body chemistry. Remember, small things can make a big difference to your health. Now, the team made the breakthrough when they studied exactly what was happening inside the brains of rats that had deliberately been stressed out. Just like humans, it's relatively easy to stress out a rat. All you need to do is take away their freedom by confining them in a small space and take away their friends for a short while each day. After 3 weeks of this treatment, you'll have a freaked-out rat suffering from personality disorders thanks to chronic stress. The team confirmed that in stressful moments, the body responds to chronic stress with a flood of stress hormones such as cortisol. And these stress chemicals are designed to help manage the stressful situation. And in the short term, the effects are good. But prolonged exposure creates more stress. And in the case of freaked-out neurons, their go-to stress chemical is a neurotransmitter known as glutamate. One of the ways glutamate brings a little stress relief is it dispatches a cleanup crew among the members of the team. Tasked with cleaning up the links between nerves is an enzyme known as matrix metalloproteinase, MMP9 for short. The team found that MMP9's big job is to cut the sticky tape known as nectin 3 that holds nerves together. Now, a minor cleanup is actually, well, quite refreshing. In the chronically stressed brain, the cleanup crew is very busy, and it becomes more and more difficult to find the end of the nectin tape. More and more neurons are not properly connected. The old connections are missing. So things that you should know are, well, nowhere to be found. And new stuff, well, never gets integrated into the circuitry. The overall result? Brain fog and bad behavior. The brain owner is a grouchy, grumpy, nasty, distracted, forgetful individual. Ouch. So, if you don't want to come unglued literally and figuratively, you need to manage your stress levels. A little stress will help you perform better, but too much stress, creates a sticky situation. Now remember, stress is not only caused by psychological upsets. Not getting enough sleep, infections, and environmental toxins can all create chronic stress. To overcome brain fog, you need better body chemistry. Learn more about how to create better body chemistry by visiting our website, browse our library, or sign up for one of our free e-courses. The advice is simple to follow and based on real science, not hype. If you enjoyed this video, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe to our channel so you catch future episodes of Better Body Chemistry TV. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Remember, small things can make a big difference to your health.